Did you know that one of the most powerful weapons in preventing and treating cancer successfully is data? It's true. Data are used by researchers to study the patterns of cancer and work to understand the reasons behind the trends. Without these data, we wouldn't know that over 1.4 million cancer cases are diagnosed each year in North America. By collecting, storing, and analyzing trends to understand cancer data, lives can be saved. But how is this enormous task accomplished? Through cancer registries. For instance, let's imagine that back in 1983, Jack took his father to the doctor, and unfortunately, he was diagnosed with cancer. Like clues in a detective novel, Jack's father's medical history is carefully collected, and pieces of key information, such as the city or town he lived in when he was diagnosed, the specific cancer he had, and treatment received, are reported to the state, provincial, or territorial cancer registry. Now envision this happening every single day all over North America, in every city, state, province, and territory, including, among other categories, details on age, type of cancer, stage of the disease, and treatment plans. All of this information is being confidentially reported by physicians, laboratories, clinics, hospitals, and government agencies to cancer registries, where highly trained staff record it. It's a tremendous wealth of data, and in order to fully realize its potential, the information must be standardized using clear rules and definitions. Rules for data collection are needed so reports about a cancer occurring in America's Rhode Island can be compared by researchers to an occurrence of the same cancer in Canada's Prince Edward Island. These standards are set by the North American Association of Central Cancer Registries, or NAACCR, a nonprofit umbrella organization dedicated to enhancing the completeness as well as the quality and use of cancer registry data. NAACCR members are on the front lines of cancer control, and they are committed to working to reduce the burden of cancer in North America. Every day, they capture data on patients diagnosed with cancer that physicians, researchers, healthcare administrators, and standard setters rely on. It's a lot of work, but the results save lives. That's why last year, when Jack was diagnosed with the same cancer as his father, the care and treatment plan he received may have been developed using data from his own father's case 30 years ago. So, whether you're a patient, cancer researcher, policymaker, or a partner in healthcare, be assured that the North American Association of Central Cancer Registries is gathering and supporting vital information that is used to develop programs to prevent cancer, detect it earlier, and improve survival. For more information, visit www.naacr.org.